Hi everyone, it's Alena from JetBrains, and today I'm going to do a very quick overview of Datalore, our collaborative data science platform. I'm using the online version of Datalore, but you can also install it for your team on a private cloud or on-premises. Right now on my screen, you can see a Jupyter-compatible notebook. I connected this notebook to a SQL database, queried the data inside a SQL cell, and then I did some quick transformations and visualizations with Python. I also explored the data with the help of Statistics tab and added a bunch of interactive controls to my notebook. It was at this point when my PM asked me what I was working on, so I decided to share my notebook with him via an edit access link. Max? Hi, Max. Join me on this notebook. But he finds reams of code intimidating. To help him, I decided to share my work as a report. I opened the report builder, arranged the cells on the canvas, published it, and shared the link. Max is now able to play around with interactive controls and have the report recomputed for him on the fly. He really liked the report, so he asked me to update this report on a monthly basis. I will definitely forget this, so I decided to create a scheduled run. And now Max will receive report updates automatically via the same link. This is how a workflow from fetching data to sharing data science results could look in Datalore. Your workflow may well be different. In Datalore, you can also prototype and train machine learning models and work with R, Scala, and Kotlin, create knowledge bases in team workspaces, either online or in your private cloud or on-premises. Datalore is also an enterprise-ready solution. Register a community or professional account to try it for yourself online, or get an enterprise license and install it on your company's private cloud or on-premises.